If there's one thing about the Whodat Nation, it's that they love to party. And the best part about this girls-only shindig held at the W Hotel was it brought together not only merriment and mojitos, but X's and O's.
We're just here having a good time, being able to teach women that are knowledgeable, teach them a little bit more about football.
Saints safety Darren Sharper and his marketing coordinator are the brains behind the first annual football camp for women seminar. Sharper and fellow Saint Reggie Bush taught the nearly 300 ladies in attendance all about what goes on the gridiron. Everything from who does what on offense and defense, to the difference between a 4-3 and 3-4 defense, to the signals referees give during a game.
It seemed like they were listening and they understood and they knew a lot. And I was backstage listening kind of before I came out to some of the stuff that they were talking about. So, you know, I think a lot of them, you know, knew a lot of the stuff. But, you know, I think I also helped them too at the same time. And that's obviously why we're here, is to just kind of give them the basics of football.
And I say, okay, now I know what the referee's doing when there's a 15-yard penalty. You know, I know why they threw the flag. I know the certain type of defense. I know where Jabari Greer and Tracy Porter, why they're lined up a certain position on the field. I know why Jonathan Vilma is going up here and showing this in the defense. I know why Drew Brees is at the line of scrimmage checking off and doing that. You know, just having a little bit more knowledge of the game makes the game more enjoyable to watch.
Sharper will get no argument from Annie Kirschenbaum. Although she's been a football fan all her life, she admits the seminar was helpful.
I didn't know about with some of the calls of the signals, the plays happen so quickly a lot of times that you don't always see a lot of things. Now I really know a whole lot more.
For Sharper and Bush, that's good news, especially since on some level, their football camp will help bridge the gap between the sexes.
A lot of times you have the ladies that are sitting there and their husbands are watching football all day long and they don't know what's going on. They might go in and do whatever they want to do and get away from the TV screen. But now they can sit there, understand what's going on.
Hopefully we save a couple of relationships out there. And you know, because Sundays is for football. You know, the church and football, that's what it's for.